I was always thinking about football. Anywhere, any place, anytime, you cannot stop me from playing. When I was little, I took a lot of risks. The viewing center is a place where people gather together to watch football. I don't have the opportunity when I was a kid to watch, but sometimes we have to risk to go there. It's an important game, you have to be there. We just try to peep and try to see if we can see a little bit of the game, and they'll come and chase us away. When I started playing well, a coach like me, and he took me his team, and then we want to go to a tournament. My father stopped me and said, you have to go to school. I said, yes, I know I have to go, but I like football, so I have to play. One of my teachers, and he came to speak to my father. When he said yes, I was posing to go. My father has my back now. He watched like all the games. He always go to this same place, the viewing centers. It's crazy now, supporting me. What makes it more beautiful is the same guys that threw me out, they're not cheering for me. So when you take risks, amazing things can happen in your life.